name is Kylie Price and I'm from Dunedin. I'm studying a Bachelor of Music. I actually started guitar when I was 7, and then when I was about 10 or 11, I decided that I wanted to sing. Then all of a sudden I was like, well, this is, you know, music is what I want to do, singing is what I want to do. So I just keep going from there. It's what I love to do. You know, I sing every day. I sing in the shower, I sing in the supermarket aisles, I sing at work. I'm just gonna go out and do my best. But to win would be pretty awesome, you know, it'd be a really cool thing to have on your CV. And I'd love to pay my student loan, not have that debt on my name. But yeah, that'd be really, really great.
Hey Kylie, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Yeah, good, really good. And what song are you gonna sing for us today?
Today I'm gonna do my version of If I Were a Boy by Beyonce. It's one of those songs that you need to save for a special occasion.
Well, this is definitely a special occasion.
Yeah, it is.
Yep, so hey, let's hear what you've got.
If I were a boy, even just for a day, I'd roll out of bed in the morning, throw on what I wanted and go. Drink beer with the guys and chase after girls. If I were a boy, I think I could understand how it feels to love a girl, and I swear I'd be a better man. 'Cause I've taken you for granted, and everything you had got destroyed.
Just a boy, but I thought that was fantastic.
Thank you.
That was excellent.
Thank you.
I just think you're incredibly talented. Your whole essence and everything's just beautiful and organic and bohemian, and it's beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't know how you don't look at the guitar but play the chords that you're playing. Blows me away. It's astonishing, and it is so good to see you connecting with the audience and being who you are and being true to yourself and nailing it, mate.
Cheers, thank you.
Hello.
Hey there.
What's your name, mate?
I am Alfred the Circus Nerd.
And so you're going to be doing some kind of circus act for us then today, are you? Talk us through it a wee bit.
It's called Roller Bowler, and it's a cylinder lying down with a board on the top.
Okay.
And you stand on it.
How did you get into that?
I've been doing circus my whole life, and my dad taught it to me.
I've been brought up in a circus. I learned how to juggle when I was 8, and when I was little, I thought that everyone could juggle. Just, that's it. It's a skill that everybody has.
Oh, you move around a lot.
It's the longest I've lived anywhere. It was Raglan, we've lived there for 8 years. You meet a lot of interesting people, go to a lot of festivals and stuff, so it's quite fun. My stepdad taught me my act that I'm doing today, and I've been performing it since I was 9. You know, if I win, it'd be amazing.
All right, well, we're really looking forward to Alfred the Circus Nerd.
Horribly wrong at any second.
astonishing.
Thanks.
How the hell?
Lots of practice.
There was a point there I just could not watch. but had to. Really entertaining, man.
You kept us engaged when you've got very little up there, but you're doing so much with it.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Cool. Yeah, I think you should be called Alfred the Circus Dude. You know? Because that was pretty cool what you did there.
What else would you do if you came back?
I can go higher than that.
How high can you go?
5.
I'd like to see that. Would you? Would we?
Hello there.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name's Evan Sinton.
And where are you from?
I'm from Glendowie, Auckland.
And what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
I'm performing Blackbird by the Beatles.
What does that song mean to you?
I think there's a great notion of passion behind and meaning behind the song.
Well, absolutely. And, it's Paul McCartney's anti-apartheid anthem.
Why I chose the song is to mirror that passion. I've put my own spin on the song just to you know, show my own sort of merits as well as a musician. I started playing the piano when I was 4, and then at 12, I decided to pick up the guitar, and I also started to sing by myself, not in front of people. I just love songwriting, and that's pretty much where I see my direction right now. I'm hoping from entering that I can gain some exposure just to show that, you know, what I'm capable of and who I am as a musician, yeah.
Okay, well, it's great to see a 17-year-old taking on a Beatles number. Good luck, mate.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You are only waiting for this moment to be free. This moment to arrive.
Thank you. I was happy with that.
You were happy with that,
man?
Yeah. I could see that you meant that.
Yeah.
That was an unusual rendition of a great song, so well done.
Thank you.
I agree with Ellie. Your voice was really unusual, but I loved it, and I'm excited to see where that goes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're brave enough to completely rearrange a Rosetta Stone of popular music and Blackbird with the Beatles, and, man, that's pretty brave. And your voice, as odd as it might sound, it's distinctive, it's unique. I thought it was beautiful, man. I think you've got a huge recording career ahead of you.
Cheers. Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Yes from me.
Yes from me.